मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ क्लास 11th कंप्यूटर साइंस, बूलियन लॉजिक. सो लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड द लिस्ट ऑफ द टॉपिक्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो. व्हाट इज बूलियन अलजेब्रा? बूलियन अलजेब्रा वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाई जॉर्ज बूले इन 19th सेंचुरी. Boolean algebra is an algebra of logic extremely suitable for digital circuit. The principle behind Boolean algebra is that answer to its equation is either true or false. The letter capital T or digit 1 represents a true solution, whereas digit 0 or letter capital F represents a false solution. What is logical statement? The statement which can take only two values, either true or false, is called logical statement. What is binary decision? The decision which results into either true or false is called binary decision. What is binary variable? A variable which can accept only two values, either 0 or 1, is called binary variable. What is truth value? Since a logical statement can take only two values, true or false, therefore value true and false are called truth values. What is truth table? A truth table is a table containing all possible input and output combination of a given logic circuit. Truth table contains 2 to the power n combinations for n input and their corresponding outputs. So, dear students, a table containing all possible input and output combination of a given logic circuit is called truth table. It contains 2 to the power n combinations for n input and their corresponding outputs. See, this is one input truth table. See, this is the example of 2 input truth table. This is example of 3 input truth table. In 3 input truth table, 8 different input combinations are possible. Because you know the formula is 2 to the power n and 2 to the power 3 equal to 8. So 8 different combination will be formed in 3 input truth table. Thank you. Have a nice day.